Just finishing up my upgrade to my Jeep JL from the normal 12 volt cigarette lighter type output. I've actually put in a 12 volt SAE connector, which is a lot more positive.